elections for how many times if you can over 30 years? And he was always getting 90%. Mubarak got 90% all the time. And Museveni is always getting 80%. For how many years? Ladies and gentlemen, let's learn lessons from the past so that we can save human race. It's no point saving a useless race when your life scale is gone, when all your livelihood is gone. It's better you save your livelihood, you save the way people live. I stand here on behalf of all the voiceless Ugandans. Ugandans cannot come up. I should not talk like this in Kampala. I would, but I wouldn't. No journalist can go there. I challenge you journalists, please fly to Uganda. Fly to Uganda and talk what I'm talking. You will see when I come back.
Uganda, oye!
Uganda, oye! Uganda, oye! Down with the dictatorship! Down with Museveni! Down with NRM! Uganda, oye! Uganda, oye! We shall persevere! Uganda, oye! We will persevere! Please, you are not going to die in vain! Those who have died already, you are not dying in vain! We will be there, we will make sure we shout until somebody will listen. We will make sure we shout until when a journalist goes there and shows pictures of Ugandans from villages, it will shock the whole world. At the moment, Uganda is not news the way I think. At the moment, we need to see some dead bodies from some other particular part of Africa, a particular part of the world. But I would want Uganda to be brought as a newsletter. People should know Ugandans are dying. Any dead body should shake you up. Any woman whose pregnancy has been shot by a bullet should be put as a headline. But for Uganda now, it's like animals. I stand here for people to understand life is life. We do have a dictator in place, a dictator misusing his powers, a dictator misusing everything. Ladies and gentlemen, God should be with the dictators. People should learn from dictators that indeed they can come to book. But by the time they come to book, how many people would have died? Mubarak is now brought to book. How many Egyptians died meanwhile? Should we wait until that time like that? Uganda has so far gone 25 years. How many years do we want to go on like this? We are only asking for free and fair elections. We are asking for free and fair elections that has not taken place. That's right, we are only asking for free and fair elections. Thank you for you if you are feeling headache. While for me, mine are already dead. So I would rather talk for people to understand. Thank you for your headache, because at least you have medicine. My people do not have medicine. That's why I'm standing here. Then instead of buying medicine, they are fighting bombers. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here to represent voiceless Ugandans. Voiceless Ugandans who cannot talk for themselves.